we talk about Dia de los Muertos every year in Spanish class at Nativity School. It's an occasion where families and communities get together and they remember their loved ones that have passed away.
First, what you gotta do for sugar skulls is you take regular old sugar and you mix it up and you mix in this stuff, it's called merengue powder. You also add 1 teaspoon water for every cup of sugar. When you take a small handful and you make a fist with the sugar and then you slowly bring your fingers up, if it keeps the shape and you can see your fingerprints, then you're ready to make the skulls.
About 27% of our kids come from Spanish-speaking families, which is awesome. And so we really like to share in that culture and honor that. The first Friday of every month is called our First Friday Lunch, and parents, grandparents, family members, friends, everybody comes in and can eat with their kids during lunchtime. Prior to that date, every student in the school will have decorated a sugar skull. On November 3rd, during First Friday Lunch, we'll have all of those blank skulls that people have ordered, and we'll have the frosting and everything out so people can decorate them there. We wanted to do something for the victims of the earthquakes in Mexico, where many of our families still have family members and loved ones and friends. So those will be available for sale, the ones that they've already made. And then we're also going to have some authentic Mexican food. They will have the opportunity to get some tinga de pollo tostadas. That money is going to go towards Mexico and Puerto Rico and helping those causes. As a Catholic school, we also like to be charitable and to help our greater communities in any way we can.